The coelacanth fish is a fascinating living fossil. It was believed to have gone extinct with the dinosaurs around 66 million years ago. But in 1938, a living coelacanth was found off the coast of South Africa, surprising the world. It's a prehistoric-looking fish with unique lobed fins, resembling ancient fish fossils. The coelacanth provides important insights into the history of marine life and is a living reminder that our planet's past is full of remarkable surprises.